and go.
Hey, stay out of it, Beacon.
Stay out of it, Buzzy.
Get him, O.C. Come on, give it to him.
What are you doing?
Stay out of it, Beacon.
Get him, O.C. Come on, give it to him.
Give it to him.
Come back with you.
Come back, take it out.
Man, O.C., let him have it. Put him on the ice.
Come on.
Hey, go beat it.
Well, how about it, boys? Look like hockey to you? It's more like a couple of monkeys trying to hump a football to me. I don't know. What do you think, Craig?
Yeah.
You want to settle old scores, you're on the wrong team. We move forward starting right now. We start becoming a team right now. Skating. Passing. Flow. Creativity. That is what this team is all about, gentlemen. Not old rivalries. So, why don't we start with some introductions? You know, get to know each other a little bit. Where are you from? Who you are? You know, go ahead.
Rob McClanahan, St. Paul, Minnesota.
Who do you play for?
For you, here at the U.
Jack?
Jack O'Callaghan, Charlestown, Mass., Boston University.
Think about something else, each and every one of you. When you pull on that jersey, you represent yourself and your teammates. And a name on the front is a hell of a lot more important than the one on the back. Get that through your head. Again. Win, lose, or tie, you're gonna play like champions. Again. Kick in the ass, Dakota. Wanna go home early? You been going sooner? All the way to the line and all the way back. Not that difficult. Again. Again.
What? The rink manager, he wants to clean the ice and then go home.
Tell him to leave me the keys, I'll lock up. Again. Again. Beat anybody who's even good, let alone great. You want to make this team, and you better start playing at a level that's going to force me to keep you here. Again.
Okay, we're getting out of here.
Hey, where are you going? Back on the line. Again. Send them. Again. Again. How about it, Silky? You gonna be the first one to quit on me? How about you, O.C.? You ready to go down? I think I got my money on you, Mercota. Of course, you got a hot date in about an hour, but you're not looking too good for that right about now, are you? Send them.
again.
Doc, I mean, this is madness, right?
This cannot be a team of common men. Because common men go nowhere. You have to be uncommon. Again.
Herb! This has gone on long enough!
Everybody on that line.
Somebody's going to get hurt!
Everybody get on that line. Hey! Again. Again.
Herb.
Come on, Craig, go to whistle. Again.
Michael Ruzioni! Went through Massachusetts!
Who do you play for?
I play for the United States of America!
That's all, gentlemen.
Losing it to Silk. Now Petrov controls. Back to Harlamov. Skating in on the left side. Into the American end. 55 seconds. But Mikhailov has the puck. Mikhailov sweeping in. Out in front. Backhander goes wide. I think Krejci might have got just a piece of it. Mikhailov back out to Vilya Ledynov. 43 seconds remaining. Morrow checking to the boards. It comes back to center ice. 38, 37 seconds left in the game. Petrov with it. The Americans on top. 4-3. Long shot. Craig able to get a piece of it to sweep it away. 28 seconds. The crowd going insane. Harlamov shooting it into the American end again. Morrow is back there. Now Johnson. 19 seconds. Johnson over to Ramsey. Vilya Ledynov gets checked by Ramsey. McClanahan is there. The puck is still loose. 11 seconds. You've got 10 seconds. The countdown going on right now. Morrow up to Silk. 5 seconds left in the game. Do you believe in miracles? Yes!
Unbelievable.
Just pictures. Four to three, the United States wins it. The teams congratulating each other after the game. The crowd still roaring.